All right. And we continue. You had a great day. I got you a $25 Amazon gift card. Nice, nice. What are you going to spend it on? All right, what's our goal here? What do we have to do? Let's see. Oh, you know what? We need to change one of these items as well. Do we have something that's more... Yeah, we got more bullets in this thing. Oh, you probably get a game? Nice. Alright. Oh, we gotta go up there. Okay. Now, let's see. Is there anything else that we have to... Oh, we have to go up here? Oh, we... You know what? We need, we need that battery again, and it's through that. Oh, we got 15K? Nice. Can we... Okay, we can't buy anything. We have to go through that fire again. Where's that fire? Because we got to grab that battery. All right, let's see what's going on here. Okay. All right, we're gonna wait. Oh. What the heck? You gotta be kidding me. Of course he was right there. Give me those credits. Okay. Alright, I think we gotta go in here. Oh. Oh, maybe not. Is there anything in here, though? We gotta go in here. Oh, that's unlocked now. Oh, we gotta go that. We gotta launch the asteroid. Okay. Okay.
I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
All right, we gotta head back to the tram. Now, there is a spot. There's a spot. What? Did that just lock?
Hazardous anomaly detected.
Yo, what?
Quarantine ship with that hunting of the campus lockdown.
Override the manual door release.
I'll try.
Here we go.
Damn it, the explosion fried half the circuit. Almost there. Hold it off. I got it.
Unbelievable. I'm running out of items. I'm dead. I gotta switch items. I'm dead. Jeez. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. The aesthetics remind you of Chronicles of Riddick? Yeah. It was your birthday? Happy birthday, man. Did you have a good day? All right, so one thing we gotta do is change out these weapons. That one's already on. Oh, we probably need the pulse gun. All right, let's put this one right here. The saw works out a little bit. This is gonna be tough. Hopefully we can do it with these.
Broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Hazardous anomaly detected.
Does he keep growing items?
Damn it, the explosion's right half the circuit. Almost there. Hold it off. I got it. Get the manual release.
Manual release is ready.
Unbelievable. Jeez. What? All right. Let's do a save. We got some drop frames again, of course. Okay. All right, we got to go up there. Dropping frames again. 36 years young. Nice. Parents spoiled you. I gotcha. That's always good. All right, let's change weapons out. Okay, I don't think we need to spend anything. What? Jeez. Oh my gosh. I thought I'd already sent that thing up there too.
I think it's gone, but I can't be sure. The system's bugged out again.
544 skip frames.
I'm getting those camera glitches.
That 7K,
the
yeah.
Look like my brother, waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the. Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh shit.
Yeah, it's just been messing up lately. I think it's just my internet.
Then let's hope that 48 hours after
Fitz! What's going on?
No rescue. Take the tram to the bridge.
How's it going?
You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, she'll do the smart thing.
Okay. Alright, we're running out of, items here. No bullets, actually. This is actually the first time we're like running out of bullets. Okay. What the heck was that? Okay.
Clearance confirmed.
Oh, we got some more credits. Oh, that's good. All right, we'll do a save. It's been a chill day. BF has off and we just kind of sat around all morning. Had lunch and then took a nap. Oh my gosh. Took a nap. And now he's getting dinner started. Gonna play some No Time to Relax while he cooks in a bit. No Time to Relax, huh? Okay. After dinner tonight, might watch a movie. I got the library. Did Jordan Peele one? Nope. Oh yeah, I haven't seen that. I watched Black Panther just before this. You know, the Wakanda Forever one, the second one that came out. It's actually pretty good. It was all right. It was all right. Yeah, it was all right. What is this? Oh, we got a. Oh, we have a node too. We need one of those workbenches. You could only find it on Peacock. Wait. You're hoping Nope is good, right? Did that thing die? Oh, he's still there. Jeez, I needed that. Oh, you know what? This room is probably open now. Like, this is under security lock. Yeah. What? Oh my gosh. I thought for sure I could get in that room now. Dude, I don't have any Oh, we got this. I'm like, we don't have anything left. Oh, we got some ammo for that beam gun. We saw the commercials and when it was like available to rent $20. We were sad, right? Well, I just get it on Disney. What's $5 to rent? Nope. Oh, we're at the tram. Okay. Go to the bridge. Yeah, we definitely need to go to the bridge. You're a fan of his work? Get Out was epic. I don't think I saw Get Out either. I don't think. I haven't seen a lot of movies. What? That's not good. Oh, is the tram moving again? Oh my gosh. I've been re-watching KNP. And I see in later seasons how the skills start to get to the horror movie-ish. You should have one to do in the Discord. Yeah, that could work. Now, I think there were some things that we could unlock that were like locked. What the heck?
Isaac, a ship just shocked in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Wow. Sound like I'm streaming any BB? Right now I take a rescue from a fucking trying.
Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
Well, I stream at night now. What do you want? What do you want from me? So you can't watch the streams because they're in the daytime. Then you don't want me to stream and stream something else at night in the Discord. How, what am I supposed to do? You tell me. All right, let's get a save. Results, not excuses. Wow. I'm trying to use my words. Unbelievable. Can't please anybody these days. All right, there might be something in here that we couldn't unlock before. Is it? No? Guess not. Is this locked? Oh my gosh. I thought this whole ship would be unlocked by now. Oh, there were some things in here for sure I could... Yeah, these right here. Oh no. Of course there is. Ain't no way. You gotta be kidding me. I stream at night now? You start to appreciate that? I'm one shot already. Okay. Not your first day back at work, probably, but, you know, after that. What do you mean? We are going to do The Last of Us. There's only been 2 episodes. Relax. All right. The first thing I got to do... I don't know what kind of ammo that was, but... The first thing... Wait. You know what? I need to actually... We're going to buy some heals first. I'm sorry, but we need heals. One should be enough. I just don't want to be one shot. Let's get these things. Okay, I guess I need 2 of them. 4th episode tomorrow? Oh boy. Okay, okay. Yeah, I guess we need 2. Not to become one shot here. Fix the comms. Okay. What are you shaking your head to? Alright, give me 1 of those and then give me a small one. Alright, let's see. Now, I don't know what kind of... Yeah, I don't know what kind of weapon that was that we had. I think it was the Ripper. We had something for the Ripper. All right. Are you kidding me? Gotta stock up, I guess. I wonder, was there things in here that we could let me see, is there things in here that we can get? I need, like, all right, we're gonna have to stock up. We'll do House of the Dragon. Wow. Listen, we're gonna do everything, don't worry. Okay, what is this for? Oh, the plasma gun. All right, we're gonna equip the plasma gun because we get some of that that comes out. What is this? Oh, the line rack. Oh, we had some flamethrower. Oh, it's 17. Oh, it's 1750. You know what? We're gonna get some of that. Yeah, we're gonna use the flamethrower on these guys. Oh yeah. All right. Oh, they're in trouble now. You know what? I hear something on this side. Yo, what are you doing jumping like that? Ain't no way. Oh my gosh! Are you serious right now? Are we in the bizarro world? Is this like a boss fight? Why are they so tough? Dead. Okay. I thought for sure I had a good plan right there. I guess not. All right, we're gonna try it again here. Rip. I think part of the problem is we're not fully healthy. I'm gonna get two of these. Okay. And I'm gonna get flamethrower. Is that flamethrower working? Or should I just use the saw? Wait, this is cheaper. It's not strong enough though. The line rack. No, we're gonna do flamethrower. We're gonna max out the flamethrower. Hopefully that's enough. Guess not. Exactly. I think it was this. Was it plasma or was it pulse? I think it was the plasma that we got stuff for. And I used the stuff too. Ain't no way. Dude, what? Nerd. I'm gonna get ready for the game. All right, let me know, you're gonna watch BB Get Out or House of Dragon, Last of Us? Wow. We will. Don't worry. Alright, I don't know why this part is this tough. Maybe we need... You know what? Maybe we'll use that on the cutter. The ripper. Maybe that's a better... We need two of these, though. Yeah, maybe we'll use the ripper. Yeah, we're max out. We'll max out the ripper. Hopefully we can cut these guys down. And that'll work that way. Okay, they got both of those. Plasma energy. Oh, that got him. Oh my gosh. Wow. Using that worked. Okay, so that's the thing that worked.
Another one. I'm getting weird feedback spikes on local comms.
If whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading...
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open. You can head down to the comms control station.
Oh, of course it is.
Watch what you say. I think someone's listening in.
Of course it's open now. Alright, I think we had a few items around here that we could open. Yeah, especially down here. I feel like down here there was something that we couldn't open. So we'll go down here and check it out. Oh, okay. I think I gotta go upstairs. But, yeah, the captain's nest. There wasn't? I thought for sure there was something in here that we could open. Or that was locked down, you know? Okay, I guess not. We'll definitely do a save there. Now, I know there was something, like, in one of these, like, areas. Oh, there's an upgrade thing. I don't think we have anything. Oh, okay. The plasma cutter upgrade. So we got two nodes, plasma cutter. Yeah, the damage on that thing's so low. I mean, should we up the ripper more? That ripper is just, it's crazy. Reload time of the plasma cutter. We need damage on that thing. But we got two nodes. You know what? We're gonna up the damage on the Ripper. not the capacity. Can we... Oh, shoot. How do I take that one off? Oh, I don't want to reset all. Oh, boy. All right, we're going to go damage there. Damage and capacity, fine. Okay. Wait, could we... I don't think we could do anything to the suit, could we? Let me see. No, suit was maxed out, okay. Yeah, Ripper capacity is 10 now. Alright, we gotta fix the comms. Now, I think there was something on the second floor, too. I'm pretty sure. Nice little elevator ride. Okay, yeah. Oh, we gotta... Oh, brother. Alright, we gotta save station. We're definitely gonna do that save. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go in there, but... Oh yeah, this is that seance room. Oh my gosh. Okay! That's the wrong thing to do. Oh, there was like a thing over there. I think we gotta use flames on that thing. Or the beam gun. We're gonna use the beam gun on that. Dead. Okay. I can't believe there's only one of those. Oh yeah, give me those Ripper blades. And the beam energy. Oh yeah. That beam gun is sweet. Okay, so we gotta go in there. But how do we get in that door? Oh yeah. Credits. All right. Yeah, we definitely needed that. Okay. Now, what's over here? What? Okay, we can't get in there yet. Exclusive, what you got going on tonight? Anything? Oh man, look at that beast in there.
sent message retrieved from array buffer.
Progress report, Captain Benjamin Mathias to Paragon Jordan, Una. This will be my last transmission.
Okay.
Afterwards, I'll make sure our pilgrimage can be completed without interference. We have successfully brought the Holy Marker on board. Dr. Kine, an expert on the original marker, is deciphering its secrets. Forgive me for quarantining you just 7. Director Eckhart's work may have been inconvenienced, but he's suffering some sort of epidemic. Regardless, planet crack begins tomorrow on schedule. CEC can scratch out its illegal operation now that the true prize is ours.
Okay.
Let's see Earth go try to cover this up.
Oh boy.
Altman be praised.
What?
With Isa.
Jeez. Just finishing off Elden Ring so you can move on to Sekiro. Oh, you're gonna play Sekiro? What the heck? Yeah, have fun with that. Okay, let's see. I think we got some more. Oh. We're gonna equip that. What's this one? 22. Is that the saw blade thing? Oh yeah, this is the ripper. And the pulse gun. Alright, I think we're good so far. It doesn't even do anything. Oh my gosh. Where's he at? Yeah, he just keeps coming out of nowhere. Okay. Of course. Secure's half price? $30? Okay. Oh, that was good. Yeah, $30 is pretty good. Oh, is it this place again? Oh, no. Jeez. Okay, we gotta go that way. But that room's still locked. All right, we got 5 in the pulse. Okay. Line gun. I think we got, there's only 3 though. Let's do that. Okay. We need something different for the I don't think the pulse gun works in that zero gravity thing. BRB, all right. I was surprised that we didn't save right there. Technician has been notified. Oh, there's something in here.
Communications log. First comms operator Bailey reporting. I want this on record. The ship is under attack, but Captain Matthias has refused to issue a distress call. And we all know why. This whole operation is illegal. Aegis 7 was sealed off. They knew it, we knew it, and we all kept our mouths shut. That ends. Mayday. This is USG Ishimura calling C. What the hell? Jesus. He took the whole comms array offline. It's over.
Okay.
The Valor's in a holding position. How's the comms array?
Fried? Someone hot-wired the dishes together and blew up the system.
So we're screwed.
No, it was sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, we could broadcast a signal.
Okay.
Range only, but it should work.
Okay, do it. I'll, keep an eye on things here.
Okay, now we'll save. All right, let's see what we got. The beam gun. You know what? We're gonna need this one. Yeah, we're gonna use the plasma one. And this one. I'm gonna save, actually. We'll go back, save. Then we'll go in there. Alright, that one's dead. Okay, I need... Oh my gosh. Line gun, I guess? That is a horrible system. Okay. Yeah, that is a horrible system, man, for switching. Okay, what do we gotta do? Fix the comms, okay. Okay, so we gotta do something here. Why is this all messed up? Can we do anything? No power to the node. Okay. So we gotta fix this somehow. Let's see. Oh, okay, so there must be a power thing somewhere. Like one of those power bricks. Let's see. What's this? We gotta put this somewhere? I feel like this could go like in here. Okay, that's kind of true. Okay, there's one right there. Okay, we can take that out. Is there one that's working? Let's see. Oh, we can put this in here. Maybe. Can we turn that? I wonder, can we turn that? You see how they're all like in weird spots? Oh, you know what? We need the one that's... All right. Let me see. Let me put this one back if I can. Let's put this one back here. All right, we got power there. That one needs to come out. And... So we need one that's straight. Alright, so this straight one can go here, I think. Can we turn it? Okay, I don't think we can. Is there another one that's, just normally straight? Or do we just can't do that? Alright, take that out. We need one that's... That's weird, actually. Is there one that goes left? Let me see this one. Let's put some power here. Okay, that's routing power up there. Let me see if I can do anything here. Okay, that's doing something. Okay, that routed some power up there. There we go. I was trying to get that other thing. There was like some, I thought there was some credits over here. Let me see. Is there some credits floating around? Okay. Man, you didn't have to be so aggressive. Okay. All right. Who's this guy?
This is USM Valor, broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
Okay. Till you respond? Get her.
The skate pod.
Oh, fuck. The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had Chip. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in. Come in, Valor.
Oh, man.
Oh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance.
Oh my gosh. Another manual release? Oh, we gotta manually do everything in this. I can get the manual release. Alright. Of course. It takes too long for him to die. I gotta switch out too, honestly. I need the Ripper back. Yeah, when you have to do that, it's way too much. Hey, another node? I'll take that. Line gun ammo as well. Oh, this thing. All right, something's gonna be here. We're gonna have to use that, I think. Oh, that actually went pretty quick. Surprisingly. Oh, we can upgrade here. All right. Let's see if we can upgrade. That flamethrower, man, it needs more damage. The line gun, the plasma cutter. Let's go more damage on the plasma cutter. But that flamethrower, man, that thing needs more damage too. Let me see where the next one is on that flamethrower. Oh. We could have did the, we could have did the special power. Can we reset this one? Reset all? Pay 5,000? Oh, heck no. We're not gonna do that. Welcome back, man. Yeah, we're not gonna pay 5K to do that. Alright. Look at this guy. Oh, freak. Okay, we got some more line. Nothing in the pulse rifle, huh? Let's get rid of that. Oh, we could have sold that somewhere. Whatever that piece was. But we'll do it next time, I guess. Alright, let's see what's in here. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Oh, plasma cutter upgrade too. Let's go. Alright. 9,700, but we can sell. I think this thing. 10K. Okay. I think we're good now. I don't think we need anything else. The pulse rifle upgrade? No, we need 35K for this suit. Yeah, we gotta save it. We gotta save as much as we can for that suit. Alright, we got the Ripper. Do we get any more ammo? Line gun, okay. All right, I think we'll stay with this. All right, the force gun. All right. Oh, he was in the elevator? Of course he was. Welcome back, man. Oh, we got a save. Nice, nice. Oh, nice. We got some stuff going on here. The force gun. Yeah, this force gun don't mess around. Wait, what the heck? Okay. We got a lot. Alright, we'll go in there, but we'll save first. We'll do a quick save. Okay. Of course they are.
Contact a repair technician.
Still can't reach the Valor. What's happening with the antenna?
Yo.
It's the Leviathan. It must have snagged on the comms array after we spaced it. It's not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this.
Oh, boy.
Will do.
All right. So now, we gotta go out here, I guess. And manually do something.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Oh. What? What? Let me get this oxygen first.
Manual targeting enabled.
Okay, how do I target it? Is that the spot? Okay. All right, let me get oxygen. Let me get some oxygen first. Okay. Oh, I think we got to get that one too. F. Let me get some more oxygen. Oh, what the heck is that thing doing? Okay, so we gotta go over there. You have yet to try the force gun? Oh, it's sweet. Yeah, the force gun's sweet. Whoa, get out of here. Ain't no way! Oh my gosh. It's sweet or Miami sweet? It's Miami sweet. That's Miami sweet. But for this situation, we need this. Oh, I guess we can't get hit by that thing at all, I don't think. Can we shoot this thing?
Warning. ADS cannon destroyed.
All right, we gotta get over here. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Okay, I need this oxygen. Yo, what the heck is that? All right, where's the other one? Oh, there's one right here. I didn't know. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Unfort. And we're dropping frames. I didn't know there was one right here. Okay. Okay, so I don't have to be right next to it.
Warning. ADS cannon destroyed.
Look at that salt. Oh my gosh, dude. Can I destroy those?
ADS cannon destroyed.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here's the salt right here. Can I destroy these? Oh, I can. Oh my gosh. Did I do that one? It was destroyed. Oh, what the heck? I don't understand that. So I got the cannon. I got all three. I thought I destroyed all three of the things, but maybe I didn't. Dead. Exactly. I got one. Oh, and it still got me? Okay. All right. Yeah, that works. Now it's putting out all those things. Kind of need some oxygen. I think I missed the oxygen. Yep. Of course. You got all three run out of air and died? Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's pretty tough. It's just got all the stuff coming at you. I need a different I need a different gun. I need this one to be up here. Because we just need straight bullets instead of, you know, instead of all that other crap that you can't really use. And he's just okay.
Warning. ADS cannon destroyed.
No, I can't get that far. Okay, now here comes the tough part. See what it does? It tries to like get you. You gotta just be patient. You get some air. Okay, since that's destroyed, I don't know what else to do. Let me get over here, actually. I'm gonna try to get some oxygen. But I think I still need to do something to that one. Actually, we can stay down here. Now, destroy the remnant. Okay. Now, I think there's something else I didn't destroy. Yeah, that piece right there. Now, I don't know if it's... I don't know if that's doing anything. Yo, do not do that. Oh, there we go. Think I did it.
Is it dead?
Dead and gone. I'll try the antenna's manual release again.
Wow.
I've got a transmission loaded and ready to go.
Jeez. All right, now I think we can get out of here. Jeez. All right. Oh, you know what? We'll save. Just in case. Yes. All right. Finally getting that antenna. Oh, they're dead. They already did it. Dead. Death scream.
Ugh.
Rip. Oh, I gotta go over here.
What hit us, an asteroid?
Those things got onto the Valor, a rescue ship. They found your escape pod, and the one that used to be Chen, it's...
God damn it!
The Valor's scrap. By the time another ship hears the SOS beacon, we'll all be dead.
I'll be dead.
That's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck, intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait, maybe it can. If the Valor's singularity core is okay... I could salvage it. Install it on that shuttle.
Oh my gosh.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together.
Okay.
Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
Let's do it. Alright, so deploy the antenna. Alright, where's the antenna? Okay, a lot's going on here. Okay, we might need stuff over here if we can get to it. Can we get to this stuff? Oh my gosh. Okay, we're not gonna be able to get to that yet. Is there anything in here?
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12 megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons. You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ damn it.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet.
Okay. Let me reload this gun. We're getting some good credits. But we're gonna switch this gun out because there's no bullets in it. The line gun, I guess. Yeah, we could have used that armor. Look at these robot heads. Of course, man. Look at him. Why is he all crazy? We got plasma.
The soldiers must have had stasis units on their armor. When they were turned, those units merged right into their bodies. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
That's why they were all crazy. Okay. All right, we still got, yeah, we're gonna use the cutter. Yeah, man, we needed that. Oh yeah, we barely have any health. Okay. What's in here? Text log. Okay. Oh boy. Okay, this was that room. All right. Wait, what? What just happened? What happened to that battery? Does it not work? Oh, jeez. There was a battery in here somewhere. Oh, of course. Yeah, he can't get next to me. He's not gonna rush up on me like that. Can't rush up on me when I'm holding the freaking blade. Hello? Course. Now it's working. What?
Mr. Clark? Hello? I must speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
That's a live call?
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Let me see. Man, like, Xfinity does everything they can do not to send somebody out. It's crazy.
Caution. Radiation hazard.
Okay. Yeah, Xfinity does everything they can do not to send somebody out. This is everything all right? If we don't hear back from you, we'll assume it is. They've been doing it all the time, and they do it like so much. Like all the way up until the appointment, because they do not want to do the appointment. They just do not want to do it. Okay, this is not good. What's in here? Look at that monster back there. Oh, I'm not supposed to do that. Dead. So what am I supposed to use? The cutter? Radiation hazard. Yeah, I guess I gotta use the cutter. Let's see. Oh, what happened? I wonder what am I supposed to do there? Okay, so that thing can't blow up. I think I'm supposed to destroy those things, though. Do I just gotta fight them? I'm gonna die like that. So I gotta destroy these, right? Safety clamps disabled. I wonder, should I just shoot those? Maybe I can shoot those. Let me try to shoot those things out. All right. What does that mean? Supposed to do now? Let me see. Power required to release warhead. Okay. So I need a power bank from somewhere. Let me see if I can kill that thing. Dead. Okay. Okay, so I don't know. Maybe I wasn't supposed to destroy those things. I need a battery. Can I go in here? But see, I already destroyed those things, so I don't think that'll work. Oh. I think I messed up. Power required for warhead. Okay. Oh, there it is. What? That's weird. Why would the battery be back there? Okay. There you go. Okay.
Okay. The warhead's clear.
Hammond, this doesn't add up. If the Valor was just on patrol, why bring a nuke? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here.
All right. Yeah, unlock those doors. If I can, I'll save somewhere. Before we, oh, here we go. Yeah, we'll do a save right here. Yo! That was crazy, dude. That thing. Dude, the Ripper. That's what you need. The Ripper. Troll enemy, exactly. That thing's crazy. See, the problem is you don't see all those things sometimes. The things that you can use against them. You just don't see them all the time. Alright, there's got... Ooh. It looks like it's a lot of stuff in here. What is this? Activate shooting range? Interesting. I don't think I want to do that. You can't get in there? Do I really want to activate the shooting range? I don't want to waste stuff. Let's see. Let's see what happens.
Shooting range online. Caution. Live fire exercise.
Oh. I don't want to waste stuff on that. Okay. F. That's not good. And he's still alive.
Emotes,
Oh my gosh.
Shooting range out of service.
Jeez. That was unnecessary. Oh, I guess that was worth it. Getting a node. Alright, we gotta switch out some ammo though. The Ripper. We're gonna switch that out. We don't have any Ripper ammo. Alright. I guess it's gonna flame. Oh. Okay. Yo! That's where they got that armor from. Why is he holding his leg? Oh, what the heck? That thing's still around? Okay, how do I... Alright, salvage the singularity core. Ah, that's what I'm supposed to do. He is fast. I hadn't had stasis in a long time. Wow.
Ben, come in.
Wait, what was that? Alright, let's get a save. He's like, I know my own corporal. He's yelling at him, man. We're on the same team. I thought we're on the same team. Oh, I feel like we're gonna fight in here. Alright, we got a saw blade. Is there anything else over here? Ooh. No, we don't want a body. Okay, we got some of those, so...
Unknown biohazard detected.
Oh, here we go. Here we go! Where is it at? Oh, no. Look at him. He's on fire. Oh, pulse gun. Where's that thing at? Those things are super annoying. Jeez. Not that thing. No! Oh. Jeez, that was a lot. That was a lot, man. That was a lot to take in. Where are we at? Okay, we gotta go there. So we need the, we need the Ripper again, because I think we're gonna get some blades for it. Oh man, I guess we're gonna use the flames. Ugh. Anything over here? Oh. Oh, look at this thing. Nice, we got him. Oh, he gave us nodes. Nice. Okay. All right, that was good. That was good. He actually gave us nodes. Because we definitely needed that. Okay. There should be some more stuff over here that we can get.
The Valor's munition log. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war. Seek and destroy. This was no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead from the moment we arrived.
Jeez. All right. At least we got a save spot. Dude, we gotta have 30,000 by now. Let's see what we do have, actually. What's our inventory? We got 30K. All right, so that's good. But I think it's 35K, honestly. Yeah, I think there's something through there. We could try that. Let's see. Let's see what happens here. Come on. What? Can we not get through there? Okay, we can't. Wait, give me this. Wait, can we just use this as a protection? No, can't. All right, let me go through here. All right, we got those credits at least. That helped. Oh, I didn't even see that. All right, let's go through back through here. Now, I think we can use this over here. Oh, wait. Oh, we gotta power up something over there. Let's save it, though. Yeah, I think we gotta power something up. All right, we'll do this again. Okay. All right, what's down there? Okay, how do we... Let's see if I can... Can I... Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Is that what I gotta do to get through there? Put it at each one? That'll be interesting. But I think at least we saved all that stuff. But yeah, I think that's what I have to do to get through there. Unless there's something else. No, there's nothing else over here. Oh my gosh. Okay. Jeez. I'm gonna save as soon as I get through this thing. Let's get that save. Jeez. That was a little bit intense, man. A little bit intense. Where are the monsters at?
Unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
What the heck? What is he doing?
After the Ishimura's in the red. Someone get the door open.
Oh, he's dead.
Chin? What did that thing do to you?
Yeah, just kill him, man. Oh my gosh. Wow. Rip. Now that was a rip. Well, I got what I needed, I guess.
What? Him and Vitals, they just flatlined. He...
Him is gone. Him and Chin.
Oh my god.
Warning. Cascade failure in all primary systems.
Fuck! The Valor's gonna blow! Go!
Oh, I can save? Nice. Lol. It's so funny because they can't get close to me.
Heat exchanger offline. exchanger offline.
F.
Heat exchanger offline. Warning. Heat exchanger offline.
You locked that door on me. Oh boy. Oh boy. Jeez. Ow. Dude, I can't get any oxygen out here. Great. What the heck? Exactly.
But we have to get that shuttle.
It's that girl.
Be careful. We're all that's left.
This was bigger troll. Yeah, dude, it's that girl. Guaranteed. She's doing this. Alright, let's get a save. That puzzle confused you? Yeah, dude. Yeah, it was pretty crazy. Oh, I think this door is unlocked now. Wait, was it always? I think I went through there already. Wait. Was this unlocked? I guess so. The voices, man. Wait, is that door unlocked now? No, it's still locked. Let's get a good save point. If you go to the menu, go to objectives or whatever, there should be a list of missions. Oh, there are? Missions. Oh, I gotta go to the other floor too. Hold on 1 second. Okay. Is there just one left? I don't know. I think so. I think we're on the last legs here. You had a bunch of side missions? Yeah. I didn't even see any side missions. Now we can do the atrium. All right, we're back here. Ah, we're here. Schematics, we can get a large med pack now. All right, I think we can sell this thing. Okay. And we can get the suit. Give me that suit. Oh yeah. Give me that protection. Oh, I look a boss now. Now that's a suit. Okay. We can still get something else. Oh, this is the med pack. Okay, large med pack. Okay, we got three nodes too. Give me those legs. Yeah, man, the Ripper. It can't get close. No more getting close to me. Oh, what the heck? What's down here? Oh, there's a thing down there. Oh, you have to be in back of me, huh? Had to be in back of me. And I got all turned around. Oh, nice. What's that? I think it's a line gun thing. Oof, that was a little weird. Oh, yeah. Oh, we can upgrade here, too. Nice. Let's see what we can do. Now, I think we might be able to do some, okay, we got the level 4 suit, the graph extended plasma cutter too, new special ability, and a power node. Okay. Oh man, this thing has 3 special abilities. What is this? Weighted blades? Okay. Let's see what we got in the suit area. What is this? Kinesis throw damage. Alright, yeah, we can do that. What is this? Stasis energy? Stasis duration? Oh, HP? I think we should up the HP. Stasis duration and HP. Maxing out that HP. Oh, we could do this one too. But we will, we're gonna go for the Ripper. Oh, we can only do one more. Capacity again? What is this? Reload time? I think the capacity's pretty good. We want to get to here. Yeah, let's go reload time, I guess. Getting it a drink? Alright. Yeah, we'll get that reload time. Okay. And we got some, oh, we got the better suit. We upgraded that suit.
Isaac, I'm losing you. Something on the crew deck must be interfering with the signal.
I can guess what that something is.
If the marker's active... Shit. The crew deck is locked down, but the deck supervisor might have an override key. The last location I have for her is the gym. How long will it take to install the singularity core on that shuttle?
Not long, if no one tries to stop me.
Hurry. We can't leave the marker in their hands.
Okay. Okay, we gotta find that, but what's in here? Alright, we got some pulse rounds. I think we can carry more stuff, too. What is this? Oh, that's for the tram. Okay. Oh boy. Okay, so we can buy stuff in here. This must be the safe haven. Dude, we haven't had a stasis pack in a while. Is this level 3?
Security card required.
Crew deck card. Alright. Let's see. What's over here? Oh, that was the reload? Nice. Yeah, that was a faster reload for sure. What's over here? Alright, let's see what's in here first. Okay, we can't sell anything. Okay, I didn't like that voice. Okay. What's down here, though? Oh, nice.
Clearance confirmed.
Beam energy. Okay, we need that. Why they got bags over their faces? Nast. Okay, we got an advanced engineer rig. Kinesis module. Okay. Oh, we can't get in. Oh, I know what's about to happen here. We're about to fight. Okay. We might need to use that. Man, I kind of want a save spot. Oh, this is like extras to do like a little thing like that. Okay. Okay, so we need a battery for right there. Okay, we gotta get this battery from somewhere. Maybe it's in that room. Watch, it's gonna be in that room. Because there wasn't a battery anywhere else.
Entering zero gravity.
Sure. Oh, there's the battery right there. Can we just get up there and get it? Oh. Oh, here we go. Okay, where's the other one hitting me from? Okay, I think we're good. Jeez. Okay. I think we're back to the Ripper.
Game over.
Just for those close calls. Oh, she's dead. Dead. That head severed. Alright, reach the executive something. Okay. What was that? Oh, come on. Oh, these are the guys that want the, they want the flames. Jeez. Okay, we're running out. All right, we're gonna need that. Actually, we're gonna switch out to this gun. Yeah, we're gonna switch out to that. All right, did we get everything now? I hear something. That's those little ones. That's weird how you have to use the arrow keys to move that. That's just the weirdest thing. Oh, I got a lot of stutter right there. What the heck?
Mercer!
Still alive. Oh, this guy again.
I'm still denied convergence thanks to this ingrate. Mercer, wait. Tell me. I want to understand. What is convergence? But you already know. Dead or living.
How do I know?
We all. Don't you want to be reunited with the people you lost? Aye. Yes. Then why not me? Mr. Temple has refused. But we are so close. Everything.
Is he looking at me?
That has happened on the Shimura is just the beginning. When you put it that way, you. And your marker can go to hell.
Oh no. Rip.
And a slow death and stasis.
That's it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. How about that? Dead. Oh, he got arms again. This, wait, and legs. Oh, I think I gotta run from this thing. Where do I gotta go? Back through there? You just stay there. I don't think I can kill that thing. Anything that I can. I mean, that helps, but. Oh, that got him. Got him.
Thank you.
What the heck am I supposed to do? I think I gotta get out. There's nowhere to go. Oh, I gotta go that way. How do I... Is that killing it? Okay. There's something I'm not doing here. I gotta do something to that. Is it that spot right there? I don't think it is. I'm trying to, oh, here it is. All right, I just need him to go down one more time. There we go. I'm out. He knows credits first. You know what? I actually need to switch out guns. Oh, give me this. Yeah, give me that pulse gun, man. Can I get a save? Can I get a save?
When you're on it, right, Isaac?
Oh, jeez.
Everything's gonna be just like it was. Isaac, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry about everything.
Wait, it could be something over here, actually. No power. Destroy, something. Clear the way to the shuttle. All right. Is this open now? All right, I need power here. All right. Oh, you know what? This thing. Can I destroy that? I don't think I can destroy that, but I do need a battery from somewhere. Is that battery down there? I will take that. What do I feel like it is down here?
I'm sorry about everything.
Wait, what? That's creepy. There's gotta be a battery down there. It's gotta be. There's gotta be a battery down there. Okay, are we fighting down here? All right. Yo! Okay, I got nothing left. I got nothing left. Jeez. All right, I gotta swap out some items here. And no bullets. Okay. Now, clearly, that is where I'm supposed to go. Crazy. All right. Okay, we got credits. All right, we're gonna have to upgrade if we can. We need health though. We'll probably get one of those large health things. Oh, we don't have any nodes. Okay. Yeah, let's get a large health kit here. Level 5? Oh, 60k. Oh my gosh. What does that do? Increases your inventory to 30 and provides 20% armor. Oh, we can't even get a large one. $60k. All right. Okay, we're going this way. Oh, let's get a sleep. Man, we just use our bullets on that. Okay. We barely have any bullets left. Okay, we can sell that other thing. All right, we're struggling. Bullet. Oh. His digital copy. Let me get this stuff while he's jabberjawing. Oh, they're gonna lock down this area. Guaranteed. Okay, destroy that. Oh, I think I gotta go in here first. Okay, we got that saved. Alright, we gotta go back the other way. We need a... There's a battery for there. Okay. Oh, now we got Ripper stuff. And we got flamethrower too. I kind of need an oxygen tank. I think we did it. Oh, we got the battery. Here we go. Now, clearly, there'll be monsters when we get back out of here. Oh, we got a node too. Okay, okay. All right, let's prepare before we go back out there. We only got 3 Ripper blades. Oh, we got 15 of that. Okay, we'll keep that. The flamethrower we'll put away. And we'll use, actually, we'll use that instead of the line gun, too. Okay. All right, let's go. I think we gotta go out here.
Toxic hazard cleared.
Yeah, this is the spot. Where do I gotta put that at? We gotta go back in here? see. Destroy the... Okay. Alright, I guess we gotta do something else in here. Where's that battery section? Oh, I guess there is a monster in here somewhere. Let's see. Oh, we gotta destroy that. Oh, here we go. Oh, is that thing again? Is the one that freaking... Okay. Jeez. All right. So I gotta go back in there for some reason. We do got flamethrower. We got the line gun. All right. Wait. Why does it say we don't have any bullets? Why can't we reload that? Oh, there we go. So we gotta go back in here? Destroy the Tendril Deluxe Quarters. Let me save. Because I thought we did a lot of this already. Oh, okay. So we gotta grab that thing now. I'm gonna grab that battery. I think I put it... I think it's over here. Jeez. It's been intense, man. It's been intense. Oh, of course. Did he just jump in the vent? He did. Here. Oh, here we go. Why? He's gonna come out of there. Guaranteed, man. Oh no, this is where we were before. Alright, destroy the central something. Alright, what do we got for weapon-wise? We probably need to switch out that, yeah. Let's switch out this. Alright, we're gonna do a save. And we'll probably buy some med, like a med kit or something. And you know what? I might buy some, Ripper blades too. We'll see what we have. Yeah, we got no Ripper blades. Oh, but we can sell this. Yeah, sell. So we need Ripper blades and probably maybe the we definitely need health. We'll get one of those. We'll get some Ripper blades. Just three? We'll get more. And I think we'll be alright. Hopefully we'll be alright with that. All right, so we got let's actually put the Ripper on. I guess we'll put it on for this. Yeah, we'll put it on for that one. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, we'll go flames first.
What's happening? Find the shuttle. You need to install the singularity core. Isaac! Isaac, can you hear me?
I know! Oh, here we go. What? Oh, nice. All right, where's that other one? Okay, we got through that. Let's see, the quarantine's lifted. All right, we gotta go back through here. Going dot. That's right. Destroy the tendril in deluxe quarters. Oh, I need power for that still. Oh, okay. So the power is over here. Oh, so, all right, so we need the battery. We need to get a battery. Yo, why the heck is he like that? I hear something moving around. All right, we need to put a battery in there. Things are all around me. Dead. Yo, that was kind of crazy. New gameplay, RE4 is out. I'll wait until the game comes out. I'm gonna just stick into one section. Right. Yeah, I don't want to get spoiled. No spoils. Okay. So, let me see, where are we at right now? Oh, line gun is there. We'll keep that there. I guess we'll move that there. And we'll do that. Just wait for the game. Yeah, I'm not gonna keep watching things on it, you know. Oh, okay, so we gotta destroy that in there. And then we gotta get through that, that whole deal. All right, in the deluxe quarters. Okay. I think we gotta switch out. Okay. There's something. Where's the one that we gotta destroy? There it is. Get out, get out. Is that that thing? Is that the monster that I can't destroy? If another trailer comes out, you're not watching it? You know, for like some of the things it'll show? Yeah, I don't even look for the trailers. Yeah, I don't even look for that stuff at all. I'm not subscribed to anything. Let's see. I think we gotta put the pulse gun on, actually. I mean, we could put the flames on. But yeah, I think we need the pulse gun. Okay. We might actually end it here, because I think this is gonna take a while to kill these things. Okay, let's see. There's a thing over here that we have to destroy first. It's somewhere over here. Oh, there it is. I think it said destroy something in some other room, too. Yo, what? What? I should just automatically switch. Yo, what? I don't know what he did right there. That was kind of crazy. I think that's gonna be it for this one, and we'll come back to it fresh. Now I don't know if there'll be another stream tomorrow. I'm not sure.